Why didn't I see him running? Alright, this guy's gonna run all the time, so let's watch out for that. Shit. Good one. Good play. This is my own fault. I knew I should have won that.
The Seahawks just an extra point away from tying this thing up.
What the fuck is this dude doing? Why are you fucking kidding me? Here we go. Fucking people. Let's see. He just had to get 2 points. I don't even want to play this fucking stupid dude now. This ain't realistic.
Trailing here though, so some work to do.
but it's okay in terms of mindset. Because they scored the last time, they're not quite as worried about being down on the scoreboard because now the offense is going back. Looks like they've got something going. Looks like they can attack again and put more points on the board. Are you scoreboard watching out there if you're the offense, or are you just focused on the score? We wouldn't be telling the truth if we said that they did scoreboard watch. Everything does to some extent.
Damn, he ain't in the fucking backfield. Got him. Got him on the read. Somebody didn't see that coverage. Yeah. Gotta play this dude a little different. He's a cheater. There you go. Bring that safety up. Do that again. Wide open. Well, he's got some little cheat going on. Oh, I see what he's doing. He's bringing the safety down. Okay, he just splits him. He's just bringing an extra guy. Good job. I see what you're doing there, buddy. Oh, what the fuck? I thought he was tackled.
Third down.
gotta catch that, brother. Shit, popped in a dude by accident. Oh, he still got away.
Start thinking to yourself, hey, what are you going to do? You don't go with what you did before because it worked.
4 seconds to go in this first half. So here we go, first and ten now.
What's tight? Tight end's right. What's tight? Tight end's right.
Green 80.
And the shotgun. Wilson. And Graham's got it over the middle. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down.
Well, the strategy was evident there.
Situation.
How about the corner defeating that logic and making a really nice tackle? That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
Play number seven now coming up on the drive. Third and five.
What? Grenade!
Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? A little antsy on the left side of the line.
Yeah, I think they got the guy in the end. I think they got the DN there on that one. And let's face it, he is so amped up, wanting to get a good get off on the snap. Jump too quickly.
Defense really showing respect to the defense. Here, Frank, the receivers. Wilson, the quick slant caught. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. A bit of a surprise. They're going for it with 2 ticks remaining. No sound of the field goal unit.
Cut! 380!
Three down! Three down!
Final play of the half. It's Wilson. And that's off the mark. Incomplete. That's it for the first half. 2 more quarters to go. And plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number 3. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume here in quarter number 3. Out comes the Chargers as they'll go on offense now to start this third quarter. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works.
Let's get it.
Four. Hurry up.
Watch twist.
Light and hot.
Now flags will come in. I think this one's going to be on the defense for jumping. So a jump there defensively.
It's a killer. Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
Offense staying ahead of the chains here. Second and 3.
Hey, we've got tight left. Watch tight end. Key him. Key the tight end.
Set! 380!
Hey, four down.
Ahead!
Crash! Here's Gordon. Down goes a loss of 5.
And that'll make it third down.
And the pursuit that time was absolutely top-notch. He was looking to try and turn upfield somewhere. Kept trying to find a place. Somewhere never showed up.
Tight ends on Ringo. Tight ends on Ringo.
Is going to stay out there. They're going to try for this thing on fourth down.
Tight end's right.
Ready. Round 80.
Wait. Hey. Four down.
Set. Round 80.
Watch safety creep.
Watch it now, Barney. Barney.
See what this Seahawks offense has in store with their first possession of the second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half, other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run, these things work well for us, and sometimes they throw in that big chunk of play, and they get out to them early and try to create a big play. Give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. No gain, and it's second down. And the old pass completion for no gain, not something you want to call up out of the play.
Yeah, most offensive coordinators don't have that on their play sheet, so they've got to go back and scramble after this one. But right now, what they're telling receivers about making sure you take care of the ball in open field, sometimes the fighting for extra yardage doesn't come as a result. That and the tackle lead to no yards gained.
There he goes, right side. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Paul Richardson, 71 yards. And the Seahawks just an extra point away from tying this thing up. Extra point try now for Walsh. And that will tie our game here in the third quarter. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. And now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things.
Hey, Rocket!
Slot man in motion right.
Keep it skinny.
Rivers now on second down. And he's brought down after a good game. A good pick up there, 22.
Leopard, keep his feet.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off. He's got about 3 to 4 steps and cuts towards the middle of the field, and now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice target.
Shift, shift. Well, alpha!
Show me that!